turn lang.
Good morning to everyone.
Networks are expanding rapidly. Online information is current, and interaction with customers' representatives and immediate ordering are possible.
Yes, as the internet population grows, customers on site adapt to that future that develops.
Sa lahat. Next, i-interviewin natin si Mr. Satinder Singh, City University of Pasay, and from College of Nursing. Watch this.
First thing is room printing, cheaper printing, tumblers, personalized, last ball pits, personalized.
Thank you.
for printing, just email your document and text your address. I will text you in 24 hours to print it na yun, deliver. Free delivery yan. Tapos,
sa Pasay lang.
Pasay, Makati, Manila. Yung free delivery yan. Ito yung link. For tumblers, if you want personalized, send your designs to email. Then minimum order for delivery is 5. Oh, 5 minimum order for delivery. Pero pag below 5, just pick up here and anywhere in Pasay. In my peer groups, in my friends. Pagkilala ko, I approach them, then I sell them.
So, how does the internet help you?
It's very, very useful. Really. First thing, it helps students. It benefits me too also because they just send me documents, I email, I print, I sell my products. Second, it benefits for students. They didn't need to stand in lines to print. They didn't need to go anywhere. Yeah.
So
just email, nothing to worry.
So mostly are students.
Yeah, mostly students.
How about the
targets? Targets are yung companies having bigger workforce, like call centers.
Internet becoming more visible factor in the society. The most obvious purpose for a site is to allow the user to browse and purchase physical goods. I am Jenami Aurestila, behalf of my groups from College of Office Administration.